of seven. Koki Niwa to start with the serve. Touch shot. And Xu Xin placement, how wide it's going to be. Something low like we saw from Zhang Peifeng earlier. Oh! Oh, around the net shot! When people say around the net, occasionally they're capable of that shot. Shot block goes too long, not a... So casual. Fast long paper be the strong favorite. First point for Koki Niwa. Better chances though for Koki Niwa. Quick back parallel. This is pretty old-fashioned way, probably a bit easier. No, oh. Chop block sits up and Xu Xin. Back for game two, Xu Xin with the serve leading 1-0. Once again, Koki Niwa. Taste of his own medicine, Koki Niwa that is. Two in a row. Excited in his interview after the Asian Championships beating Xu Xin. And here he gives it to him. No, obviously not exactly, but that's sort of how it looks. Ooh, saves one from the middle. It's like poetry to me. Koki Niwa's is a bit more scratching. Wide forehand cucker in mockery because he got to the ball late every time. The nickname was given by Lu. But over the... No, turns! Pattern play, I'm gonna go the other way. Chances that Koki Niwa will win the point. Ball just dissing hit when he was playing Koki Niwa in the quarterfinals. Clever idea, hit it with underspin and side spin from under the table. It's so crazy. 10-5 here. Open table, more than he scored in game one. Had the opening, but back for game three, Koki Niwa down 0-2. Xu Xin with the full spin around. That forehand reminds us of Xu Xin. Good pressure from Niwa. Get out next with that forehand. It's very tough to get back. Chop block attempt is world number one. Feels like not too long ago, but Ma Long has been in control. Last two encounters, wow. English is a very challenging Koki Niwa play. Saw the opportunity. Ooh, forehand flip. A lot of spin coming in. The coach's call, which it often is. Soft flip, light under, really tough match. So much pace, shoots around the same height, playing at such a high level. Back edge of the table. Ooh, soft one there, shouldn't need the timeout, up 2-0. Oh, froze for a moment, Koki Niwa with a big... This one sits up a little bit. Oh, fast long shovel serving 3-0 over Koki Niwa. quite threatening. Sometimes slow and spinny, sometimes very fast. Oh, no. Oh, I thought stick around for those highlights. Koki Niwa just waiting there with the racket up. Those are. Spinny. Very. Clever idea, Niwa. Back to his side. Outstanding play. One of the best rounds. Koki Niwa with Dima, for example. Chop block was right there. Clever idea comes up. Oh, once again, best fight we've seen yet was this game, but it's getting out of hand. And now three. And there it is, Xu Xin on the serve takes it 11-7, 4-0. So Koki Niwa had won their last two encounters, but here today couldn't get a game, was shut out. Xu Xin on a mission in solid form at the top of the world standing list, world ranked number 2. But